The jaw can be a really tough area to get into, so I'm going to show you a little trick to help you work the jaw, which of course helps with opening up the hips as well. If you get yourself a cork and pop it in your mouth and then follow along. You're looking to make a star-like shape through that section as you go through. It's a powerful way to release that area. Let me know how you get on. Any questions, ask below.